Hello and welcome to Point of View. And here comes China's orbital launch number 41. China pulled off another successful orbital launch today on November the 3rd, 2021 at around 3:45 a.m. Eastern Time. The China Aerospace Science and Technology Corporation, CASC, launched three Yaogan 3202 remote sensing satellites to low Earth orbit. The three reconnaissance satellites were launched atop a Long March 2C carrier rocket from Jiuquan Satellite Launch Center in northwestern China. The Yaogan 30 is a series of military remote sensing satellites which are launched in triplets to the Yaogan constellation. As with most reconnaissance satellites, very few specifics of the actual satellites are known. However, the Chinese government has released some information about the Yaogan constellation. Currently, there are 76 Yaogan satellites in a variety of orbits ranging from 35 to 100 degrees and orbital altitudes from 460 km circular orbits to 1,200 km eccentric orbits. Previous launches sent the groups of three Yaogan 30 satellites into roughly circular 600 km altitude orbits. This was China's 41st orbital launch of the year, surpassing the national target of 40 launches for 2021. Today's launch featured a Long March 2C carrier rocket. It's a two-stage medium lift launch vehicle with an optional third stage derived from China's Long March 2B vehicle. LM2C rocket is able to put up to 3,850 kilograms of payload into low Earth orbit and up to 1,250 kilograms into geostationary transfer orbit. The first stage of the rocket has a four YF-21C engines, each producing 740 kilonewton of thrust. The first stage is 25.72 meters tall and 3.35 meters in diameter. The second stage runs on a single YF-24E engine, which contains one main YF-22E engine for thrust and four YF-23C attitude control thrusters. The main engine produces 816 kilonewton of thrust and the attitude control thrusters each produce 47 kilonewton of thrust. The second stage is 7.75 meters tall and 3.35 meters in diameter. The third stage, called the Yuanzheng, is a restartable upper stage. The variant used on the Long March 2C is designated YZ1S. The Yuanzheng allows launch vehicles to deploy their payloads directly into high-energy orbits like Medium Earth Orbit MEO and Geosynchronous Orbit GSO. The stage features one YF-50D engine, which provides 6.5 kN of thrust. The third stage can perform at least two burns within its lifespan of 6.5 hours. Fully stacked, the Long March 2C vehicle stands 43 meters tall and 3.35 meters wide, and is capable of placing nearly 4,000 kg of payload into low Earth orbit. That'll be all for now. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you in the next video. Hello and welcome to Point of View. And here comes China's orbital launch number 41. China pulled off another successful orbital launch today on November the 3rd, 2021,